Here's a guy who shows us a great way to spend Halloween.
Oh, my God! Fucking hell, this shit.